I'm dead.
Just keep swimming. Just keep.
Ooh, hoo, hoo. Let's see what is going on. The Glass Staircase. This video game is a genuine first edition. Genuine first generation copy produced on behalf of him with approval of Vague Scenario LLC. I love this intro, bro. Heat. Hey guys, GhostDXPlayer here, and today we are on The Glass Staircase. Now, this is a puppet combo game, as you just saw, and it's kind of like the older Resident Evils, apparently, and it's apparently pretty scary. I've watched a couple people play it. I haven't really seen the ending, though, so I don't know what's going on. But without further ado, let's just get in. Is that me? Oh, what the? Yo, this movement. I'm not messing with it, bro. Oh, bro, you gotta move your mouse to turn. Oh, that's gonna be a pain in the ass. Sure. Gotta take my pills. Oh. Nice little girl. What's this girl about? Oh. Yeah. You shouldn't get out. You shouldn't go where. I ain't going nowhere, girl. I'd be just fine. I'm uncomfortable.
Attention all. Attention all. This is the estate. Helen, if you're already taking the tablet, please report to the dining room. Paul, we prepared a new task for you. The letter on the table will have further directions. Remember, good girls take their medicine. Good girls do their chores. Good girls go home. That is all, ladies.
Yo, that. I can already tell this girl, dude. I can already tell. This is a bald dude. I hope I'm not edgy bald. No, I'm not bald. What's up with her? They picked you, Helen. I can't wait to get them. I doubt I'm gonna even make it. Anyway, oh, the RE door. I'll know about this at least. I know about this, like, transition. Okay, so I'm guessing this is set during World War I. That's trench warfare. And some dude's got some wicked ass dream sounds. Where the dying hole at? Where's this? Oh, I'm in a dining hall. I think this is definitely the dining hall. Helen, though your time here has been short, it is still important that you can be determined as reliable. We would like you to begin tending the front garden of the estate twice a day. You will need to feed and water the flower bed as well as maintain the hedges. We are willing to trust this task to you as you've been very regular in taking your medicine, whereas some of the girls are somewhat unreliable. You can't expect your parents to want you back if you're unreliable, can you? To distinct the others from running about outside, we've hidden the key beneath the downstairs piano. Please return it when you're done. Each day, and be sure to you're a good girl. I'm so dead, bro. Like, the second I walk outside, I'm gonna get kidnapped or some shit. I hear this piano, but it's just the creepiest sound. Very creepy sound. I think I found it. Hello? Oh, it's the piano. Try to move it. There it is. Is that the key? It's a new pickup sound effect. I don't know if I like it or not. Journal reading. How big is it? I'm not reading all that, bro. Yeah, I'll just. You guys can pause the video and read that if you want. Yeah. Y'all can pause the video and read that if you want. I'm not reading all that. Like, I'll read the shorter notes, but I'm not reading all that. It's like, not happening. By the way, if my voice sounds a little hicky, it's because I'm, like, sick right now. And, I need to record since it's been, like, what? Someone has, bro, whoever. Yo, go back, yo. Oh, hell no. Fuck that, man. Fuck that, yo. Fuck that, yo. I'm not dying. Fuck that, yo. No. No. I'm gone. I'm gone. I'm gone. I'm leaving. Fuck no, bro. You got me messed up. That big ass puddle of blood. No. I'm not messing with you, fucking liar. I'm thinking of my headset. Why is it getting so fucking loud, yo? That. Fucking nice. What the fuck? Why is it so loud? Why is it so loud?
Why didn't you stop?
music stop, yep. Oh, it stopped raining. Let's go. Good day, good day. The rain stopped. It's gonna be a good day. Yo. Why the fuck is it so quiet? I'm so fucking terrified now. Why is it all quiet all of a sudden? No, this is the wrong way. Where am I going? Did the map change? I must have some sort of mental deficiency, because, like, wasn't there... Yeah, I already went this way. Fucking big fat circle! Oh, what the... I'm out! Yo, what the fuck? Yo! Where would... Yo. Where the fuck that... Where's the exit? Where's the exit? The exit's gone. Fuck, the exit's gone, bro. What the fuck? Oh my god, what the fuck? New path. I'm so dead. Just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming, 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 swimming. The fuck? Yo! I'm dead. I'm dead. Bald. I just wanna live, bro.
Attention all, this is the state. Dorothy, if you are taking tablet, please report to the dining hall. We prepared a new task for you. The letter on the table will have further instructions or directions. Good girls, take their medicine. Good girls. Do
their chores. Good girls, go home. That is all, ladies. Am I gonna get the go home? Yo, what's good with you? We're the last two, I guess. Yeah, you're probably gonna be the last one. I already know I'm about to get murked. Because old girl in the maze got jumped. Because apparently it's some supernatural bullshit. We have begun to enter the later year, and as such, our daily hours are getting shorter. We'll be entrusting to the light all the manor's candles before nightfall, as snuffing them out in the morning. This is a large responsibility, but that we all must do our part here. You're such a responsible young lady, Dorothy. Surely your family will be glad to have you home. So I gotta light candles. Is that a... What is that? A ring of keys. I'm not seeing many candles. Oh, I gotta unlight the candles. That's my job. Oh, gotcha. You know, I'm not exactly comfortable with that. Yo. I don't wanna play this anymore. Last part, I didn't even have my headset on. I was like, fuck this, take that bitch off. You know what I mean? Why does it sound like that? Oh, it's the kitchen. Some W's. What's that? Box of matches. Big candle. girl got her. Is that green? Yeah. I don't know why I jumped that hard. I'm surely dead, right? I'm surely cooked. I can't fucking do this. I'm scared. I don't want it, bro. Who is what? Santa Claus is on the roof. Or upstairs. Some heavy motherfucker. Some heavy motherfucker's on the roof. He's gonna collapse. What's that? Yo, what is it with these essays, yo? Oh, no. I've already had y'all probably read it. I feel fine. Oh, there's a first aid kit in here. Cool. I remember that. Light candle. What is this? Bathroom light. What's this? It's a wet note. One of these. And the Lord saith unto me, go out into the masses, preach my word, for the kingdom of the heaven is but a lie. Indeed, it's a lie. A lie! The God of your forefathers is dead, and in his place you will awake our new Lord, our better Lord, from below. Below we will arise, and take the smoldering world of man, my brothers and my sisters, our salvation lies in Dr. Edward Sullivan, the prophet of the new word for our lives too. We owe to him.
Cool.
So I'm gonna light this and get murdered, correct? Who fell through the, like, please let me go to my room, please. Dog. Yo. This damn cripple walking over to me, bro. I ain't about taking a... Ooh, that light's kind of fire, though. I like this light. Alright, what I am going to do is, though... Whoop! Slit this headset off. I'm going to go use the bathroom. Maybe get a snack. I'm hungry. I'll be back. Because, currently, I'm terrified. I said it. I'm terrified. I'll be back. Be back. I'll leave the game running just so you get a little time lapse. I am back. Take your tablet. I'll put this with the other ones. The lockpick is under my pillow. Nah, bro. She's smart. Bro, it's fully quiet, bro. Not even a pickup sound. A little bit of water. Excuse me? Is that a shoddy? Is that a shoddy, bro? Oh, rifle. No work. Oh, lock and load that hoe. Oh, letter. I left the rifle like we talked about. You have to kill it tonight. The door to the laboratory is under the porch.
Yo.
Yo, look at me, bro. She's stunning with that shit, bro. She's stunning. Yo. I can't believe I didn't find this before.
Yo, what the fuck?
Go in. They both lead away.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, shit.
July 24th. My suspicions, we not only confirmed but completely validated by my final discovery last night. The zealots were less than happy to come to the realization. My line of questioning had ceased even after several more months of my experiments. The hierarchies took to keeping me as content with research material as possible. Hopefully to keep me stimulated, perhaps to ask questions while the radiant heat from the engine slowly cooked away my mind and wrapped in my body. It's quite unfortunate for them. These walls are my walls, and that I know where to get anywhere I need to get in this manner. This is what led me finally. Yo, y'all can read this if you want, but like, I don't got time to read all this, bro. First aid. I'm guessing you can run into the dude. Dude. Yeah, I'm not reading that. What's this? I'll light him up if he walks through that door. I'm guessing I have to get a control panel. See if I need to. Girl, is he good? She butt naked. Yo, she butt naked and just stabbed me. Where's she at? Put you at your misery. Hey, get down! Where are you going? Reload. I shot the girl 4 times. I saw it. Hey, girl. Get down. I just dropped her ass. Dorothy, she's gone mad.
Who did I just drop, more importantly?
I gotta get back to the heels, gang. I gotta get back to the heel station, bro. Bro, she was butt naked, yo. And I'm just stained in blood, bro.
Why is it wearing a mask?
Dude, I had a feeling it was fucking just some recorded thing. Let's get out of here. I don't know what to make of this.
Yeah.
kidding me, bro. What?
It's right
there. Oh, come on, bro. Cheap ass hit. Bro, what? The auto hits me. Yeah, I gotta reload. I'm stuck. You don't gotta rub it in my face like that, do you? Continue. There's no way I gotta restart. Start the game.
One eternity later.
Damn. I never took into account how loud that is. Turn around. I can move.
Nobody butter, but you.
Stuck. What the fuck? I swear this gun is so fun. Come on. There you go. Red item. Are you not moaning in my ear? Yo, turn around. Oh, fuck it. Dying. Reminds me a lot of the house. Bro, triple tap that young dude. He just slid on the ground. You're not gonna triple tap? So worth it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Dance on him. Hey. Dance on him. Yeah, you did. You're lying to hit. Look. What does this do? Whoa. Bunch of science-y shit going on. I don't understand this. Let's get out of here. I can't open it. What the... Yo, what the fuck? I can't hear none. Exploding in junk. I don't know what's going on. Here, I should probably take a second. A glass staircase. Almost 2 hours into the recording. I don't know where the fuck I'm at. I guess I somehow managed to get out. I'm descending deeper. Dude, this is terrible. I'm gonna die this way. And this metal grate door. Bro. I am nowhere near happy to be down here. Dude. I thought this shit was over and it's still happening. Guessing that's not gonna be the last of our little friend. What was this? I took a big fat circle, I'm guessing. No, not a circle. This is a
hell of an area to navigate, bro. Hoping you're not alive. A realistic statue. Doubt it. Alright. Oh my. I'm in the dungeons now, bro. Condition. What's this? A grenade. Grenade left over from the war. I don't know what that's really gonna do for me. It was an incantation. Well, I'm fucked. Oh. So the dead will rise when I say that. Cool. Do I just have to kill it? Is there gonna be a lot more? There's multiple. At least they're slow. I'm not trying to kill them. And they don't die. At least it takes two shots. Like, oh, they just rise from the graves. I just, oh, he didn't hit me. Reload, reload, reload. Can I turn around? AIDS, bro. If I had to restart entirely, I'm not playing. I'm done. I'm going to uninstall this game and not play it. Done everything. Oh. Yo. Like, they're just all rising now. From nothing. It's kind of cool when you think about it. Look at this. That was hand animated right there. Probably hand animated. No, no. But I'm just gonna run through y'all and try to get through it. Let me see if that works. Fuck killing really bad. It takes forever. No, but it. I'm about to say, bro. I broke her ankles, yo. Gone. Apparently, you gotta put a grenade in there. Ah, so I could have did that the whole time. I don't know how I did not die there, but we're going. It better be a save. What the fuck? Yeah, why'd he crawl in there like that? Get out of here, bro. Oh, home stretch, baby. We're going. Oh, man. I took y'all's ankles. Get the fuck on. Fuck shooting them, bro. I'm just gonna run. Oh my lord.
They all got up. What the fuck?
Yeah. They're all up, yo. I gotta go completely around. Are you serious? Did the little girl get resurrected? Nah. Can't be serious. I'm gonna work this shit out there. What's she gonna do? Miss? I'm the second coming of Corey Kenshin with these juice. Let's be honest, the second coming. Someone's gonna fill in the spot, am I right? Oh. I'm gone, bro. I don't care what y'all say. Oh, music dying down. Wait, can I go this way?
Nah, I got... Oh!
I'm on fire. If I die like that, I'm gonna cry. I swear, if I die because of that... Oh, I'm just... Yeah, I just extinguished myself. Oh, I'm on fire. Oh my god, that's so annoying. Because I can't even do it. How did I not get hit there, bro? I just snipped that dude's armpit and ran. What the fuck? Yo, what the... Alright. Taking this bitch out. We on. We get it, y'all. Is escaping, like, the only... Need this anymore. Why does she just drop it so vigorously? That's a new word. Like harshly. We're healed. I only got hit like a total of once there and caught on fire a couple of times, but what can you do? It's pretty janky movement, so you can't do much about that. Oh my god. What'd I do?
Hey bro, come on now, dawg. Come on, man.
I like the game, but this boss fight's so annoying because there's not even a save for it. I have to redo the puzzle with the fucking thing every time, bro. Motherfucker, you know what? Reload. Nah, we're quadruple tapping this at me. Right, 5 shots, you did. I'm gone. Fuck y'all, I'm going, bro. I'm gone. Why would you drop that? I don't need this anymore. Bull fucking shit. We're about to walk down here and get sprayed down. Where am I going? Oh, is this the exit out? Who? Wemby, is that you, bro? Victor! Webinyama, bro, what you doing? Like, why is he so damn tall? Are you ready to go, Market? Hell yeah, get me out of here. I'm leaving. I'm out. I'm never... How are y'all alive? Especially you, Baldy. Especially the first girl. She got torn apart. I don't even know. I'm out. That's all I can say. This game was a masterpiece in my opinion, bro. Like the soundtrack, the way this was delivered. It's gonna have a complex story, but I'll link something down in the description so if y'all don't understand it. But this is Ghosty Explode signing out. If you want to see more, remember to like and subscribe. And see you guys in the next one. Later.